Whoa. Yeah, I'm definitely hearing stuff.
What's up, everybody? JP's Unknown Adventures here. As you can see, I'm in a graveyard right now, which is, I'm a little nervous because this is the second time I've ever done anything like this. I feel a little bit more comfortable doing the Randonautica, which is kind of surprising because, that app is pretty insane. But yeah, before I start this adventure, I am going to say a prayer just so that way I make sure I'm not bringing anything home with me, because I do have a family at the house and their safety is my number one priority. But I also would like to say thank you to everybody that subscribed to me, and I can't continue doing these videos without your guys' support, and hopefully this channel will keep going and will grow. But before we get into this video, like I said, I am gonna do a prayer. Dear God, please watch over me as I try to explore this graveyard. I want you to protect me, to make sure that nothing evil or anything at all will follow me home. I will not allow that to happen. I'm only here for educational purposes only, and show that you do exist. So please, dear Lord, watch over me as I do this tonight, and make sure nothing follows me home at all. Thank you, in Jesus' name I pray, amen. So as you heard from my opening, we are at a cemetery, and I'm a little bit nervous, I'm not even gonna lie, because of the last time I was here, we saw those eyes. But yeah, I got better lights with me this time, and I'm also gonna be using the Necrophonics app, so yeah, I'm feeling a little bit better. At least this time, if something does happen, I'll be able to, pinpoint and see exactly what it was. But yeah, let's go ahead and start exploring some of these, huh? Ooh, I just saw a big flash of light. Hopefully it doesn't start storming. I was gonna do this video sooner, but it's been raining a lot here recently. And yeah, I really don't want to do an exploration in the rain just because it could be dangerous, And I just don't want to mess up the property, But yeah, anyways, enough of me talking. He must have been a veteran or something. Like I said in my last video, there is some graves here that is supposedly from like the 1700s, and I really want to find one. I'm hoping I don't get too afraid this time and leave real soon. I did park my car in the cemetery this time, so that way if something does happen, I'm able to just hurry up and get out. Yeah, I'm kind of keeping my eye out for a set of eyeballs again, just because I really do not want to have whatever that was pop up on me and surprise me again. I would not be too happy about that. Ooh, this one's pretty old looking too. I'm gonna say one thing. These YouTubers, when they're filming this, they don't mention how bad the bugs come and attack the lights that you use. It's like every 2 seconds I'm getting attacked over here. I don't know what's going on, but yeah. They make this look a lot easier than it actually is. I just wanted to let you guys know that. So kudos to all you guys and mass respect for keeping a straight face during it all. But anyways, let's get back to this.
It's about 10:30 at night right now. I didn't want to come out too late, just because, like I said, this is my second time ever doing this, and I don't have anybody that is willing to come with me, because I don't really know that many people out where I live. So I'm doing everything completely by myself. Oh yeah, I keep not putting my camera up, but it's definitely starting to lightning out, which is not a good sign. That's pretty cool. They just look real old. One thing that I do love coming to these places during the day, just because you get to actually see what everything looks like, and you get to fully see, what it looks like during the day. And I will be showing some clips from when I did come here earlier on in the day. And just to kind of give you a before and after of how dark these places actually get at night. This video might be kind of a lot of me just walking around for right now. I do not have an EMF detector yet. That's the next thing on my list to get. But for right now, you know, I'm just taking it one step at a time, and hopefully this channel grows to where I'll be able to actually get everything that I need, you know, invest it well, and get all the good equipment, like maybe some night vision. I think that'd be kind of cool. I am gonna say, nothing is allowed to follow me home. Only good entities are allowed to communicate with me. And even then, you cannot come home with me. I'm only here to maybe help you communicate and have a conversation with somebody. Probably been a while since you've been able to talk to someone, so today will be that time for you to maybe get your story out. But after that, you have to stay here. I don't know, I got the weirdest, I don't know if you guys can see this, but it just got real cold, and I literally just got goosebumps for some reason, and I don't know. That was weird. That's never happened to me like that. I don't know. Let's just continue. That was definitely strange. You know what? Now that I'm really thinking about it, it's summertime. It should not be cold. That is kind of weird, because right now it's getting hot again. It's not cold anymore, so I don't know. What do you guys think? Looks like we're getting closer to the road. We may end up circling around, go back towards the other side, and then who knows, maybe we'll get the Necrophonics app out and see what we can find, see if we can communicate with something or somebody. Wow, that one's pretty unique too. Oh, it looks like it kind of broke though, that's sad. I'm gonna say, I don't know any history on this graveyard. The only thing I do know is there's a lot of soldiers from a lot of time periods buried here. And, you know, that's pretty much it. I haven't really done any research on it or anything like that. Maybe I should, and, you know, in the future I'll come back. And anyways, let's keep going. I'm almost ready to try out the Necrophonics app anyways, so. I don't remember exactly where I saw those eyes at. It was definitely weird to me just seeing them, you know? Yeah, if you guys hear or see anything that I'm not catching, please let me know, because, I don't have the greatest hearing, and so, yeah, please let me know if you do hear or see anything. Yeah, we're gonna do the spirit box here soon, everybody. I'm definitely curious to see if it works. Oh, wow, look at that. I can hear somebody talking. It's kind of weird just because I'm in a cemetery and it's kind of late at night. Yeah, I don't know, look at that. This is pretty cool. So we're gonna go back this other way towards my vehicle. We'll go back to my car and we'll do the spirit box, okay? All right, I'll see you guys in a minute. All right, everybody, I got the Necrophonic app open and we're gonna go ahead and do it. This is my very first session, so I don't know what to expect, but yeah, here we go. Whoa. Is there anybody here that would like to speak to me? Whoa. What the hell was that? Oh my God. Oh my goodness. I don't even know what that's saying right now. I'm so creeped out. There was just a tapping noise. I guess. Is there... Who am I speaking to? Who's me? Are you near me? Man, I am getting goosebumps right now, everybody. This is crazy. Let me know what you think of this. Whoa. Yeah, I'm definitely hearing stuff now. Did you say your name's Mark? Well, nice to meet you, Mark. Oh my goodness. Are you friendly? Do you know where you are right now? Hopefully you guys can hear this, because I can't understand any of it. I'm getting too creeped out because of the light. I can't see anything. Do you guys mind that I'm filming here? I'm not here to do any harm or anything. I'm just here to try to get your story. Image. Yes, I am taking an image. A couple minutes ago, I heard a noise over towards this way. Who was that? I couldn't hear you. Can you say that again? Is somebody behind me walking?
What?
This is crazy. There's so many voices coming through, everybody. Whoa. I am getting chills again. It sounded like somebody literally was just whispering right by me. I don't know what to think right now, you guys. I'm alone, which is even crazier. It's... I don't know. How many spirits is here with me? I think it just said four, but it sounds like there's so many more people coming through. How long have you guys been here? I swear, I keep hearing footsteps behind me. No? Whoa, did you guys hear that? Do you guys want me to leave? This will be your last chance to say whatever you want. Maybe there's something you want to say to somebody? Right now's your chance to say it. Whoa. It's starting to thunder right as I ask that. I think it said, I love my mom. How many people's trying to communicate with me right now? Just heard a scream. Who was that? Oh my goodness. Yeah. I just definitely heard something. I don't know. It's starting to rain. Plus, I am extremely creeped out right now. I'm going to have to call this investigation early. It sucks. I don't want to. But now I'll see you guys in a minute, though. I don't know if you can hear it or not, but it actually started pouring as I'm doing that Necrophonics app. And honestly, I was definitely getting creeped out because right as it started, I was starting to hear like what sounded like tapping noises close by and like footsteps and stuff. And I'm going to have to go through and listen to what exactly it was saying. There was so much stuff coming through that I honestly can't say exactly what I was hearing. Plus, I'm not even going to lie, I was terrified doing that. So, I think it's just going to take time for me to get used to doing this type of investigation, you know, because I am alone and I don't know what I'm doing. I'm not even going to lie. I really don't know. Yeah, I don't know. I'm creeped out, but at the same time, I'm super intrigued. I just wish there wasn't so much, you know, voices coming through so that way I could actually try to hold a conversation with whoever I was speaking to. I think I heard a Mark at one point and maybe even a Stephanie, I don't know. But yeah, as of right now, I'm going to call it quits for this location. And once I get home, I'll do my closer to this just so that way I can get out of here and make sure I can get home before the storm hits pretty bad. So yeah, anyways, I will see you guys here shortly. All right, everybody, how you guys doing? So, I just made it home, thankfully. That storm came out of nowhere, and it came fast. As I was driving, it got so bad that I actually had to pull over. I couldn't see a thing in front of me, but like I said, it was my first time doing the Necrophonics app, and I kind of didn't know what I was doing. I didn't know what to expect, but it definitely terrified me. I'm not even going to lie. I was completely terrified. Once I started hearing like tapping noises, almost like t-t-t, and then I literally felt like somebody whispered like right in my ear, and I didn't know how to handle it. I really didn't. Plus I had my GoPro, and I probably should have had it on like a one of the selfie sticks, I think that's what they're called, with a light also, so that way I could, you know, film around me. I'm gonna have to check the footage to see if, you know, it came out looking all right. I really hope so, but please, and as I release the footage, let me know what you think the app was saying, because I didn't catch a lot of it. There was a little bit that I did catch, so yeah. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please like, subscribe, comment, you know, let me know what you guys think of this so far, you know. Give me suggestions on stuff that I should do next, you know. Give me ideas on places in New England that you think I should go and visit, and I will do it. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. I will see you guys next time. Bye.